Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Manchester City against Marseille. So without more ado, let's head off to the Etihad Stadium. Should be a fantastic atmosphere for tonight's match under the lights. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Manchester City's lineup today. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Tern Mertesacker plays alongside Holger Badstuber in the heart of defence. Thiago plays with Bastian Schweinsteiger in the middle. Lionel Messi is the main striker today. Olympic Marseille's lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts with Mehdi Nasir in central defence. Ian Robin starts with Arda Turan out wide. Marcin Pintilar is the main striker today.
So Marseille in a ground that's being redeveloped, is that going to help them put back up the table, Alan?
Well, you talk about passionate fans, and I think they're probably the most passionate in France. And they had that open side which they're now going to cover, and visited there early last season, and it's going to be some ground when it's finished.
And our referee today, Evandro Orellana. Kick off from Marseille. David Alaba. Morgan Schneiderlin. And it's with Robin. And he couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. They're on the move now. Frankishi. Here's a chance to attack. Santi Cazorla. Defender on his toes. Manchester City trying to get the win here they so badly want. And they know they're going to have to work very hard to do it in this match. Defender blocks the cross. Player in the way there needs to deflect the ball out of play. It's a corner for Manchester City. Santi Cazorla. Shots on here, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Good strong challenge. Gundogan. Shot. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. It's gone out for a throw-in. Thiago. Morgan Schneiderlin into the attacking third. David Alaba. That will be a throw for Marseille. Morgan Schneiderlin. Turan. Turan.
quickly. Schweinsteiger, when he arrived in Brazil, Bastian Schweinsteiger wasn't 100% fit, but Jürgen Löw managed him well, got him into the team at the right time, and he stayed in the team, of course, right to the end.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Gundogan. Mesut Özil. Oh, he slipped his man. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
Ian Robin.
And it's gone out, clearly off that player.
Ian Robin. That has gone out of play with the deflection.
Per Mertesacker. Schneiderlin. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
Well, that tackle, what did you think, Alan?
It was a beauty.
It's with Mertesacker. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. It's been gripping, hasn't it? The way these teams have gone about their business, very much as predicted, and nothing to separate them as yet. They're level at half time.
Intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players, and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other, and that's the way it's panned out.
So we've reached half time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Kick-off for the second half after a pretty cautious, economical first period.
That's one way of putting it. Instantly forgettable would be another. Let's hope for better.
Ivanovic. Good challenge here. Marseille are on the move now.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
Throw in now. Schneiderlin. That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
And when you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
see how this alters the pattern of play. Throw in here. And the throw is intercepted. This is going to be a throw. Thiago. Substitution coming up for Marseille. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Here comes the challenge. Santi Cazorla. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Gone in strongly and got the ball.
It's Kuntala.
Mesut Ozil. Marseille counting down the minutes here.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Chance for the cross. Chance! Excellent block by the defender.
And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Not for the want to try.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Across the field to try and switch the play. Marseille will make the substitution. Here come the supporting cast for him. Looking for Robert. Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. 7 more minutes to go. The frustration to concede is bad enough, but to an own goal. Well, that's the sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge in difficult circumstances. Mehdi Benatia.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
You take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.